that.
For a second there, I thought, what in the hell is those?
Yeah, I like how they're throwing so much stuff that it's actually slowing down the game.
Yay for memory.
Yo, man, the Super Nintendo could only do so much. Dude, it can't
I
do
wonder if you,
Amazon right now.
I wonder if you could play this game with a light gun.
Not this version in particular. I don't know about other versions. If this could take the Super Scope, I almost would be willing to go get my CRT and attempt it. Almost willing. It's kind of a headache to get that CRT hooked up.
You know, it kind of looks like when you're shooting out the brakes, it looks like you're trying to spell something. or like shoot out a word or something.
There's that fucking tank again.
Oh, hello, it's
that,
me again.
That tank really gets around.
Oh, you know, I'm really good.
Because of the sprite limitations, I can't like fire off CDs fast enough. So I've got more CDs than I actually like can use. Especially when these guys show up.
Screw the temples, screw the shrines. We're trying to save Aerosmith, man.
God, guys, we have to save the power of music with the power of music. With the power of Laserdiscs. With the power of obsolete technology.
Is really CDs finally starting to become obsolete?
I'd argue they are. I mean, they're still used for music, obviously, but... Mm. What? What? What was that? Why is it? He's throwing grenades at me! What the fuck? Oh, I know what I gotta do. Just kill him with a sign.
I could evergreen chemicals.
We're in an elevator. We're in an elevator. They're playing elevator Aerosmith elevator music.
Wait, which song? I must hear.
We found the choke cola machine. We found posters of Helga that say work and obey. I guess we found their base. Var Luna, 12 months in a row, and Will Win 92, 13 months. Thank you both for subbing. Use your egg.
You will give me an egg.
That is amazing.
Alright guys, we need to get some choke.
What music is in here? I am curious. Eat the rich, sweet emotion, toys in the attic, walk this way, love in the elevator,
or is that actually what it is? Love in an elevator?
A Muzak version of Love in the Elevator.
That's what
plays
it is.
In the elevator part of the Amazon jungle. We did it. We have found the ultimate music. We found the ultimate elevator music. Dude, I wonder if you could play that for like your stream admission.
It's so quiet. I don't know.
The console versions include loops of Ragdoll for the attract screen, main menu, and Score Fever for the Middle East level. And dude, look,
wait,
dude looks
wait,
like a
we're
lady
going to the Middle East at one point?
We're going to the Middle East, everyone!
Alright, guys. United States government can't figure that quagmire out, but goddammit, Aerosmith's gonna fix the problem right now. Only if we listen to Love in an Elevator, though.
Now, are you holding a certain button in order to speed the cursor up, or is that actually natural?
That you can set the cursor speed in the options. So this is default cursor speed. God, there are so many.
And they're just dropping. You know, screw the fact they're probably falling 6 feet and probably
Are these scientists fighting me with guns now and like doing like trying to do sweet kicks?
That'd be funny. Please let that be the case.
I think I'm in like a chemical. Well, I know I'm in a chemical factory. But I guess, like, they trained all their guys to just fight everyone.
So not only will the scientists be able to fight, so will the interns, the front desk lady, that one dude to get you coffee, you know, the whole shebang.
There are so many sprites on screen right now, my gun is shooting slower.
I am legitimately curious how many levels are here.
Well, we've got to save every band member. So let's assume we save Steve Tyler last. So that would mean already there's like 5 stages there. And we've already done technically 2.
Oh my god, that is an amazing image. Please tell me that's actually in the game.
What is it?
Hold on. I need to double check. Well now. That'll be interesting. Where are you? You must save each band member before the final level. Okay.
We probably won't be getting to the final level. We've used 10 continues already, assuming we started at 25. Mm-hmm. We might have started at 30, I'm not sure.
Aww.
What's up?
None of the home versions are light gun compatible. The Super Nintendo and Sega Mega Drive ports toned down the blood and the exotic dancers, also played by Carrie Hoskins, who were showing
what
off.
What the fuck is this?
Aerosmith the game?
No, the boss I'm fighting.
All right, I'm watching.
Presumably this is a boss. I'll shoot my 800 CDs at it.
So that's where they got the idea for one of their cover pictures. Okay. I've never seen a green skull
it's Skeletor!
Here. We found him. We found Skeletor before he was in He-Man. We have found him.
Except He-Man totally came out before this game.
God, Dana, you had to ruin my theories.
No more mind control by the New Order.
We found Skeletor.
That's present day Steven Tyler.
That's fucked up. But funny.
Malice 55, 4 months, and Metal Knight King, 7 months. Thank you both for 7. Here's your egg.
You will give me an egg.
Oh my god. What else is... What fun can we have about this game that we should know about?
I don't know. I think we're having a lot of fun already.
And the exotic dancers, who were showing off their thongs, have been turned around so they are facing the screen. The CD-based console versions feature more blood, but the dancers are still facing the screen. Okie dokie.
Oh, those are probably the dancers I saved in the club. Alright, guys, we've got Joe Perry in our car. Let's try Egypt.
Oh my god.
Stop the New Order bus.
If this is true, we must, please.
What's up?
We go to...
We're in the Middle East, guys. The bus is picking up kids for reprogramming? Oh my... What? All the hot white women are working in the Middle East in a youth labor yard.
Excuse me?
I am not kidding.
Oh my god! Oh my!
They're smashing guitars and TVs!
This is a game, ladies and gentlemen. This is a fun game.
Guys, you know what? We gotta use up all the credits. I'm sorry if you wanna impeach. I wanna see what happens. Wow, I'm literally fighting a bus.
You know, I love the fact, and this is probably dating the game, but all the women surely seem to be in a really good tank top and very short shorts.
All the women seem to be the same women.
They must be Zenitoplets or something.
Infinitoplets?
Why does that pyramid have a beard? Or is that just a shadow? Screw it, it's a beard. Now that I think about it and look at it closely, Looks like Gerard.
Wait, what? Oh my god.
Gerard
the Sphinx.
You saw.
I can't tell what I'm supposed to be shooting anymore.
I don't know.
I guess let's speed up a bunch.
Please tell me there's like a level select load. Yeah, see, there he is.
Am I just supposed to be shooting the guys at this point? Cause like
shoot the wheels. Shoot the wheels.
I tried. It doesn't look like they take damage. Everything else flashes that like is destructible. There's a meter that's going down as well too, seemingly when I kill the guys, so I'm just gonna assume it's the guys at this point.
The completionist has lived since the dawn of humanity.
I always knew Gerard was trying to imprison our women.
Oh god.
Gerard's just all into that smashing the guitar lifestyle. Did I do good? Oh no! Thanks to you, another 50 innocents will pay. Holy shit! I have to do the stage over again because I didn't destroy the bus. That was a timer. That wasn't a health meter.
Wow. Thank you for the
invitation. I just killed 50 innocents. This game does not pull any punches. My god. It still doesn't help that I don't know what I'm supposed to shoot on the bus because nothing was taking damage.
It must be like maybe the engine? I mean, how else would you destroy a bus without
I already shot
the
at that, like.
Maybe you have to shoot at the invisible driver.
Maybe?
I don't know. 50 innocents. Yeah, that's like, that's what, 5 teens in this game?
No, it's the same person. Technically, there's only one. Mm. Where am I supposed to shoot on this thing?
So, there's the engine.
I guess let's try to slow down. Maybe this will help.
Interesting bit of trivia for us. Aerosmith was actually the third band to be chosen for this game. The other two were considered were Guns N' Roses and Public Enemy.
Really?
Yep.
What am I supposed to shoot? Dude, I can't figure out what I'm supposed to shoot here. Also, what is going on with this bus?
The tires, the back. Must be something. Is it the roof?
It's moving back and forth so much, I also can't even see what's flashing or not.
Maybe you have to slow it down.
People are saying shoot the tires. I've tried that. They're not flashing.
What about the rims? Could you shoot the rims? The back. Because it looks like they were flashing every time you shot the back of the wheels. Or maybe that was your cursor. Yeah, it looks like your cursor.
Hang on. Okay, I shot out the windows. Guys, this is really confusing. I may actually have to look this up.
These stages of hover failure complete.
Oh, wait a minute. Oh, they just take damage. They don't flash anymore. That's okay. That did it. Apparently,
well,
I never had to shoot the tires. I had to shoot everything else.
Oh,
like they weren't flashing that they were taking damage. I just had to shoot it.
That's
pretty dumb, actually.
Yeah.
Oh no, the one problem with this game. School's out forever. So dumb.
Ow, my hands. C- Oh my god. I love this game right now.
This game is so fucking dumb.
This is one of those games that you it's one of those games that you could just have fun probably while drunk as well.
All right, we've only got one stage left on this set, but I gotta turn on the vents first. Hang on, it's actually getting a little stuffy in here. Like, what says non-objectives?
Pacific Rim? What?
Destroy Chemitech.
You must destroy three non-facilities: Amazon Jungle, Middle East, and Pacific Rim. Does that mean we get to fight giant robots?
We're fighting some kaiju? Oh my god, we are! Okay, not quite kaiju, but I think we're fighting like Ultraman Hulk Hogan.
Really? Oh my god, we are.
This is Ninja Hulk Hogan.
So this is
Holy
what Hulk
shit,
Hogan.
Holy shit! This game. Oh my god, this fucking game.
Sure, a lot of Hulk Hogan's there. I mean,
brother, what you gonna do when this ninja throws stars at you?
I'm gonna shoot him.
Oh, we're going backwards now.
Can you shoot?
What is this? What is this?
Is it Hulk Hogan? It's Hulk Hogan, isn't it?
No! We just went through a Stargate!
Oh my god, we are going through a Stargate.
At least I'll know where I've been based on all the carnage. Oh shoot, I didn't mean to leave.
These stages of blah blah blah. Finally, the player advances. Oh! My gosh, we are so close to the end. We've only got one more stage.
Are you serious?
Is a rail shooter players the ultimate goal of rescuing the band. Players must start in Club X in Los Angeles. Find non-troops inside stealing the helicopter to fly across the city to find Aerosmith's car. Then they must destroy three non-facilities, Amazon Jungle, Middle East, and Pacific Rim. These three stages must be played in any order. However, failing to complete the Middle East stage within the set time limit will send the player back to its start for another attempt. Finally, the players advance to Wembley Stadium for the final battle with
But that means we only save four people. We only save four members of Aerosmith.
Hold on with blank and surviving non's forces. Throughout the game, the object blah blah blah, CD powered laser disc, super gun. Wait, super guns and skull bombs and shields?
I've gotten shields and the super guns, which I thought was just like shotgun or spread gun, but I have not gotten these skull bombs.
Players can find hostages and free them throughout the game for extra points. Have you found any of them?
I only found them in the first stage. All right. I guess I'm blowing up this tower now?
The five members of Aerosmith are hidden in secret locations throughout the game. When found, each member presents the player with a set of Aerosmith wings that increase the bonus award at the end of the stage.
So each stage has a hidden Aerosmith member?
All members must be found in order to see the good ending. Oh my
god! No!
This has multiple endings in which the players go backstage after defeating Blink and can collect high value Mammy awards. Aww.
Wow. This game has multiple layers. Holy shit.
Speaking of good endings, so how was the Batman's good ending?
What?
Remember? In order to get the good ending, you had to 100% the game.
Oh yeah, no, I liked it. It was interesting, to say the least.
But let me guess, screw trying to do the 100% completion.
Yeah,
right?
No, I do not recommend people try to 100% Batman Dark Knight, because holy shit, it takes forever.
And let me guess, the driving section gave you the shits, didn't it?
No, actually. I was okay with the driving portion. Well, no, the Riddler... driving portion
That's
sucked.
Mean.
The Riddler driving portion sucked.
Yeah, it did. It totally did.
But, like, I liked the battle modes. I played on hard, so, like, the portions where you had to, like, stealthily drive the Batmobile, those to fight like the tanks, that portion, I hated that portion in on hard, but I mean they were pretty interesting.
I'm not sure if this is out. Have you tried out the Batgirl DLC yet?
No, I have not. I did not pick up a season pass for the game. I'm not sure if I'm actually going to play the DLC.
I would say you should give it a try. At least first 30 minutes of it. Right. If you don't like it. Okay, we're seriously fighting the Power Rangers now. Or at least... No, maybe we're facing Mortal Kombat characters, because there's Sub-Zero and we just faced Scorpion. What's next?
There you go. Guys, anyone who's... I saw a couple of people in Peaching. No, guys, we're going to the end of this, no matter what. Even if we're getting the shitty ending. We have to go deeper.
Oh my gosh, I platinumed that game. Only big problem was the 15 free-flow gadget trophies, and the fact that there were so few bosses outside of the mobile.
Yeah, he's not wrong. Or they are not wrong.
Yeah, I was kind of disappointed. Yeah, in terms of like bosses, like... I don't know, were they just like, what in the world are those two ladies doing right there?
They're being brainwashed, I assume?
Sure, with Skeletor's green mysterious goo stuff. I don't know.
What am I fighting? I'm fighting a giant floating gunship inside of an office.
That's a giant gunship in an office.
I wasn't kidding.
That apparently was looking like something that was a ripoff from Aliens 2. Sure. Oh, so that's where Skynet came from.
Yeah,
okay.
Exactly. Revolution X.
I knew it. It all makes sense.
Okay, game. The thing I have to shoot actually has to be on screen for me to hit. Why did all these CDs suddenly appear? What the hell? I mean, I'll take it.
Get him.
Oh, that'd be why.
Super boss?
He opened up his, like, front port.
Insert the rave music, man. If this was released after Armageddon, I might have been really funny with that.
How would Don't Want to Miss a Thing fit into this game exactly?
I don't know. Just had a funny dumb part. Think about it. I mean, after all, you don't want to miss a thing.
Exactly, I don't. That's why I shot it. That explains everything.
Totally. I forgot to mention the
Bank Bonanza! 6 months in a row. Thank you for subbing. Here's your egg.
You will give me an egg!
Oh my gosh, there was a sequel!
Wait, what?
There was going to be a sequel made after this with Public Enemy, but it never happened.
Aw, man, that actually kind of would have been cool. To get the good ending, you don't want to miss a thing, otherwise try again.
Damn it.
I feel like the bigger question is, if all the band members are hidden in a certain spot in the stage, does that mean they're hidden in windows and walls?
Tear down the wall.
Wow. Speaking of walls, Tom Hamilton just yelled at me, tear down the wall. Wembley Stadium, everybody's gathered for the big Aerosmith concert.
Okay, Ronald Reagan, we get it. I wonder, like, how when the Aerosmith band members, when they send you a video message, that their background gives you a hint where they're at. I don't know.
Ooh, actually, that's not a bad idea, yeah. Well, I have a feeling the hint for this stage was literally tear down the wall, because there's a giant wall of TVs I can shoot.
Watch.
Where would he be hitting on the bus stage?
Under Gerard the Sphinx's beard? Hidden in one of the Sphinxes? I don't know.
Like, I don't know if I should be shooting the, like, at the wall, or if I should be shooting the bad guys.
You know what? I am legitimately curious. Let me see where are the hidden members at.
Oh, I guess I was actually supposed to shoot the wall. All right. It actually is in Gerard's beard. Wow. Oh, shit. It's Helga. I think. What is this? What is this?
I want to see. I want to see. I want to see.
Is this her true form? I think this is actually supposed to be her true... What?
In the okay. Okay. So wow, don't need to zoom up there. Back off, back off.
I'm not sure where I'm supposed to be shooting exactly here.
Aim for the mouth.
She gets frustrated when I shoot the orbs, so I'm kind of just shooting the orbs. But nothing's, like, taking, like, damage, as far as I can tell. Never mind, I blew up her arm!
This isn't even my true final form! There's another form after this, I swear to Lord. That close-up just really wants to get in your face. Yeah, tone down.
I shot off her pants. She's wearing heart boxers. Yeah.
Hey, look, a window.
Man, where the fuck am I supposed to shoot her now?
The chest?
I guess.
I don't know, don't tell me it's gonna be one of those things where it won't show you what's being taken damage. It's just one of those take a shot and take a guess.
That's exactly what it is. It's not showing me what I'm damaging, if anything.
It has to be the mouth, if it's the only way to stop her from shooting that orange vomit. I don't want to...
Don't want to close my eyes.
My eyes.
Dude, like, what am I supposed to be shooting now?
Well, you shot the legs, you shot the arms, what's next is just for the head. Either that or the chair. Oh my god, don't tell me it's the bottom of the chair. The tires.
John, shoot the tires!
The foot? Do you have to shoot the feet?
I'm trying. I'm literally just shooting everywhere.
I do want to close my eyes, I do want to close my eyes.
Like, am I just supposed to let her bleed out at this rate, or what? Like,
you know what would be really helpful is a freaking health meter.
That would be helpful. You're not wrong. Yo, I might actually have to ask for, like, help on this one, because nothing seems to be working. All right.
Give me a minute. The great magical power of... YouTube! Come on, run to mommy. Computer, please go. Thank you. Revolution X.
Oh my god, that can't be it.
What?
She opens her mouth. I think I have to shoot them in her mouth. When she opens it.
Didn't I say to aim for the mouth?
No, only when she's opening her mouth.
I've had worse.
I think.
That would make sense. When you really think about it. Dude, Guns N' Roses would have a shit field day with this. Even if you have to shoot said person in the mouth while...
The chest and head, apparently.
I've had worse.
Give me a minute.
Dude, like... I've got to be doing something wrong here.
I've had worse.
She just keeps saying I've had worse over and over.
You've had worse? I really don't want to
know.
Did
I not shoot the legs enough, or what?
Again, try the... Oh.
What's
okay.
up?
Okay.
What is
feet.
It?
Feet.
It actually is feet. Are you kidding me?
Because I'm literally just skipping through to see. All of a sudden, I just found a part where the legs are completely blown off. Oh my god, that's...
Dude,
hold on.
Are you sure?
Hold on, I'm watching. No, it's early in the chest. Aim for the chest.
Shikratora, thanks for 5 months in a row, and Crafter Sentry, thank you for subbing. Here's your egg.
You will give me an egg!
Yeah! Aim for the chest.
And head, while the arms and legs are optional. Alright. Like, I can't tell if I'm hurting her is the problem.
Person I just watched, it took him 1 minute just to kill the boss.
I've had worse.
Aim for the chest. With CDs, everything.
Go on, run, go on.
Like, I feel like I've shot her like a million fucking times.
Dude looks like a lady. God damn it. Is it like the heart chest?
Go on, run to mommy.
Hey, Solar.
Like, I can't tell if the hitbox is just shitty or if she just really takes a million hits.
Go on, run to mommy.
Are you shooting CDs or bullets at her?
Both.
No.
I've had worse.
Yeah, according to the video, it says to aim for the chest.
Like, there should have been some sort of reaction by now, right? Like, I'm not crazy for thinking that?
No, you should have had some sort of reaction.
Every now and then there's like explosion.
Maybe it's that little symbol right between. Where the belt buckle is.
Go on, run to mommy.
Yeah.
Guys, something's gotta be wrong here. This should not be like this.
No? Okay, here.
Aiming a bit high.
Here.
I've had worse.
Here's the video I found.
Worse.
It's really the first minute. Is it just the chest, the throat?
Because
it looks like he was just aiming for the upper area. The guns?
There's gotta
be. No, something's not right here. One of these things.
Something's gotta be messed up.
Give me a minute. Let me watch this whole boss fight.
Alright, watch the full boss fight and see if I've missed anything.
Wait, what?
What's up?
You never got to fight Helga in her human form.
Well, I was supposed to.
I guess. Unless that was for the Saturn.
That might be in the arcade version, yeah.
Possibly. No way, it's a super secret ending in order to find all the Aerosmith characters. Yeah, that was for the arcade, okay. Okay. Starts going for the arms first. And the guns. Then the feet and legs. Okay, one arm's blown off. Other arm's blown off.
Watch this somehow be unwinnable.
Legs are blown off.
Like, I had like 700 CDs going into this fight.
Are you serious?
What's up?
Try shooting the guns.
Are you shitting me?
I've had worse.
Is it actually the guns?
Well, this person keeps aiming for the guns.
Oh my god!
It was the guns, wasn't it?
Yep. Although, of course, I can't tell because nothing was reacting. Nothing reacts to anything I'm doing in this fight.
That's why Helga goes up close so you can't shoot her guns. That's why there's always that always close-up shot. The whole damn time.
Yep, and she died immediately after the guns blew up.
You must have taken out the chest while... Yeah. Because now, after the guns are taken away, the person is just shooting for the chest.
Man, they sure did tone down the blood in this game.
Yeah, right?
Is something supposed to happen? Oh, there we go. Congratulations, you have defeated the new order. Youth all around the world will be free to pursue their pleasures, and you'll be known throughout history as the leader of this revolution. But you will not be known for partying backstage with the world's greatest rock band, Aerosmith. Why? Because you did not successfully locate all of the band members hidden throughout the game. Find all members of Aerosmith, earn your wings, and become a true rock legend. And now Midway in Acclaim presents the world's greatest rock band, Aerosmith. So I still get the concert, I just don't get to go backstage, even though I murdered many people for Aerosmith.
And despite the fact that you also didn't get to go backstage and do the extra bonus goodies. Oh well.
We did it! This is a sweet stage they're playing on. Also, apparently Helga was a dude that looked like a lady. Guys, we did it. We saved Aerosmith. In the dumbest way possible.
Yeah!
So that would mean... Shoot, that would mean that the second band member was hidden when we were trying to find Aerosmith's car.
I guess. He was in the trunk of the car.
Yeah, right. Because there's the three. Four for the final. Yeah, that's the only place I could think of before you see Aerosmith.
We beat Revolution X. Amazing. How long did that take? A long time. Wow. Okay, I apologize. That took 50 minutes.
Oh, that's not bad. To be fair.
Apparently this game is 4 hours according to GameFAQs. That's not 4 hours, I can tell you that much.
Unless you were trying to find the hidden members.
Maybe you're trying to beat the game on each difficulty, yeah.
Yeah.
I don't want to close my...
Two of the band members are hidden in the intro stage, if you remember. Wow. That's bullshit.
What?
Two of the band members are hidden in the intro stage, apparently.
That's fucking bullshit.
Now to save Limousine!
Kasumi 89, 22 months.
Kasumi! Shauna, thanks for the sub for so long, along with Reikyu. For 6 months. Thank you both for subbing for so long. Here's your egg.
You will give
Wait,
me an egg.
I missed a couple here. Sorry, I did not say Obi-Wan Kenobi 9 months. AABCEHMU 5 months. Robus 12345 as well. Thank you all for subbing. Here's your eggs.
You will give me an egg.
We're from the band Limousine.
Oh, pump album. Okay. Love in an elevator.
Well, 50 minutes, whereas about 15 of that was just the final boss.
Yeah. Well, to be fair, didn't tell us that we could shoot the fucking guns.
Well, to be fair, she reacted when I shot her in the arms. Like, she was saying, like, ow and stuff, so that's how I knew to shoot in the arms and the legs. But the guns, there was zero reaction. It was also like the bus. There was no reaction from the bus either.
Oh my god. Please tell me this is a picture. Darn. I thought somebody like...
Oh, Slayer Galleon, 7 months in a row. Thanks for subbing. Use your egg.
You will give me an egg.
I didn't hallucinate all of that, right?
You? What, the game? No, the game really happened.
Yep.
All right. Well, while we're watching how many people worked on this game for some reason, I guess let's figure out what game to play next. Actually, I'm going to do one quick thing before that, because I'm curious. Someone's just for me. Oh, we got to wait for that sweet Aerosmith picture to pop back up again.
Yeah!
his name is Proton John Cena.
Morgan
Freenomorph. Thank you for subbing. Here's your egg.
You will give me an egg.
Can... For a second there, I thought that said Morgan Freeman's voice. I was like, damn, I didn't know an inanimate vocal cord can actually sub. Huh.
All right, I want to see how many continues I get if I set it to impossible. Because maybe I'll, like, just to mark it off as complete in my backlog, I might sit down and play it on that. Because that didn't... All things considered, that didn't take too long. Besides the final boss. And technically the bus.
Wake up! The revolution has begun! Generation X.
Watch. The, like, impossible was, like, one shot. I'm like, damn!
Wow, yeah, it only gives you 15 continues. So, like, we got half the amount of continues on hard.
Whoa!
Why do I hear Wesker yelling Chris?
Good question, because somebody linked me something.
Universal Peacock, thank you for subbing. Here's your egg.
You will give me an egg!
Damn, that was loud.
Alright, guys, we've saved Aerosmith. Where can we go from here?
To the moon!
You know, I might actually have that as an option. I'm looking to see what I've got that might be worth popping in here.
There's a game that's literally going to the moon, huh?
Maybe. I don't know. That's what I'm trying to figure out.
Matt Omega, 151. Four months.
That one actually might have us go to the moon in that. Maybe I should pick that.
Hello, Matt it's I, Skeletor.
Matt Omega, 151, thanks for subbing for 4 months. Here's your egg.
You will give me an egg.
Okay, Sonic's Dream Collection. What in the world is that?
It's made by the guys who made the sequel to Bubsy 3D. The one where Bubsy goes to, like, the museum.
No.
And he knocks... I forgot about the end of the Bubsy 3D sequel. He knocks over an Applebee's, and it turns into the word art. Oh my god, I forgot how funny that was in general.
So... Oh no, not Sonic Dreams. Okay, is it Sonic Dreams Collection equals DeviantArt? What is this game then?
Play Sonic Dream Collection.
I don't think we should.
That part goes. Man, I might actually not have anything that involves the moon that I know of. That sucks.
I hear Batman.
Where do you hear Batman?
Probably from that. I don't know, all of a sudden I heard something just like the 60s Batman just playing. I'm like, the fuck?
That might... Ooh, that one might actually have a moon in it. Yeah, you know what? I got a couple I'm torn on right now. Hey, how about this? We're going to go to break. I'm going to go stretch my legs. And when we come back, I'll decide on what the next mystery game is, because I'm a little torn right now between a couple. So we'll be right back.
Flip a coin. Hello, chat. It is I. So, you have any questions for me? I can answer. Sonic Dreams has a moon. Seriously, what the hell is this Sonic Dreams Collection? I gotta search this up. Ow! It's just a... Donations? Hello, everyone! What the hell just happened? We played Aerosmith. Have I played any Harvest Moon? No, I have not. What's my favorite Pokemon? Gengar. Am I secretly Proton John? No. Have I tried the new DuckTales? Tempting. What's my favorite game console? Super Nintendo. Don't search it up, Jax. Okay. What other classic bands would you want silly games? Oh. That's a good one. Let me think. For shits and giggles, what was the popular like pop bands in the 90s? Because I know there was Backstreet Boys. What was the other one? I can't remember. Have I ever played Gex? No, I have not. I earned several points in your book. How? Favorite legendary Pokemon. Ooh. Shoot, that's a good one. Victini. Do I like waffles? Yeah, they're okay, with whipped cream and sugar on top. And maple syrup. Do I watch anime, and if so, what's my favorite? Full Metal Alchemist Brotherhood. Along with, I used to watch Naruto, and then I think I'm catching up on Fairy Tail. Waffles or pancakes, both. Shin Megami Tensei, I've heard of it. What's your favorite horrible movie? I honestly don't know. Ever played Robopon? Nope. Favorite pizza topping? Pepperoni. Oh, the Red Hood DLC. I forgot that was their crap. What am I ashamed of? Wait, what? Have I played Team Fortress 2? Yes, I have. I suck at the keyboard, though. I am not a keyboard player. Did I go to SGC? No, I have not. Have you ever played Rocket League? No, I have not. Coffin or cremation? Ooh, don't know. Favorite Steven Universe gym? I don't watch Steven Universe. Oops. Are you secretly Charles Martinet? Shh. Favorite game villain? Ooh, damn. Who is my favorite game villain? Come back to that one. Biggest game and guilty pleasure. Don't have one. Have you seen Code Lyoko? Yes, I have. Did that series ever actually finish? Looking forward to any games checks? Super Mario Maker, yes. Because I get to have fun with that. Are you participating in the gun... Wait, what? Go back. Are you participating in the gun mental thingy? I have no idea. Why aren't you fluffy? I technically have a really poopy jacket that one of my chick friends calls me fluffy for, so... Jack's 2 plus 2. Fish. No, it's coconut. Have I played Life is Strange? No, I have not. I literally cannot be playing a lot of games right now because of... things. Did finish after, like, 4 or 5 seasons. Ah! Well, YouTube then! Should we have the rematch at the end of the month? Yes, we'll definitely have that, Solar. Does John have... what game? Shinran Kagura? Just check John's backloggery. Most of his games are there. Have I looked at this? No, no. Hoovy or Medic? Ooh, I play Scout. I do like waffles. With coconut? Or with coconut, no. God, no. No, with whipped cream and chocolate sprinkles on it. So good! What fish... I don't watch My Little Pony. I don't like it. I can say, though, like, I try to watch the first, like, 2 episodes, and that's, say, when people could get in. I didn't find them entertaining. Mostly, I found it annoying. Do you have an Xbox One? If so, I'm getting Rare Replays. I just need to save it for an Xbox One. Do I watch Rick and Morty? No! Give me a reason why. Do I play any card games? I used to be very I used to be really heavy into Yu-Gi-Oh! And Magic the Gathering. Quit Yu-Gi-Oh! After Secretization Summons because those are cheap. Favorite class in Team Fortress 2? It depends. It really depends on the situation. Usually with like first-person shooters, it depends on like the map I'm playing on. If it's like a huge type map, I'm usually a sniper or a demolition man. If it was a close quarters map, Scout. Favorite dinosaur? Don't have one. Oh my goodness. Have I ever played any Final Fantasy games? The very first one. Most people hate the show, so you are fine. Okay. Mario Maker hype, yay or nay? Also, how many people do you think will try to troll John? I don't know. Hey John, how many people think will troll you in Super Mario Maker?
All of them.
Thank you. Jack's favorite Barbie game to watch John play. The one where he rigged the stream. That was funny as fuck. Do you watch Rick and Morty? I don't, but I keep hearing people.
Hey Morty, you gotta turn into a car, Morty. Come on, Cardi. I don't remember. I've watched one episode of Rick and Morty, and I really liked it. It seemed funny.
Juker, I think Rick and Morty is too smart for you, Jax. Bite me.
Wow. With the punches. All right. I got a couple of donations to read out, and then I decided on our game, but I'm gonna wait to tell you what the game is after. I'm not sure if this game is good as well, I'm just gonna say it. But apparently I bought it twice, because I'm smart.
Giveaway!
So, yeah, what happened is, anytime I buy mystery games, I don't put them in my backloggery. So I went in my backloggery, and I'm like, oh, hey, I don't have this game! Buy it, come home, like, oh, shit.
Oh, damn.
Whoops.
Donation, oh, well.
Donation comes from Bob that says, here's to the No More Superman 64 Fund, Kappa. Thanks, Bob.
It's gonna happen. I'm gonna say Superman will come back. It's
yeah,
just
oh,
after
no, I've told, yeah.
Yoshi.
For those who have not heard, and apparently it's a lot, Yoshi's Island, once that's done, Superman returns after that. That's what I've been saying pretty much since the beginning, but I guess I've been unintentionally vague at the beginning, so yeah, now here's me being very straightforward. Once Yoshi's Island is done, Superman will return. It may not be the next video right after it, because I might have something else going in Castlevania's slot, but the idea is, yeah, the Yoshi's Island slot will eventually be replaced with Superman.
I'm kind of sad I didn't get to participate in the Igavania Kickstarter. Like, I really wanted to do the clan, but at the time I just couldn't.
No.
But I did get the game. I did back it enough to where I'm getting the game, because it looks really good.
And since I see people snickering about Yoshi's Island, I've got the next two episodes recorded. I did them last night. So I just have to edit them. Also, for those who are just like, oh man, I can't wait for John to get angry at a game. Jesus, just wait till next episode of Yoshi's Island. Fuck. Fuck 5 extra just right now. Hey John, it's Derek. Glad to hear that you are back from all your con trips. I hope you had a good time at all of them. I got one thing to ask you though. What stupid stuff did you and Luca get from that one store you two went to? Please tell me the hander pants was one. Oh, that must be when we went to Archie McPhee's.
Archie Mahu?
Archie McPhee's is a store in, like, Seattle, in, like, a certain area of Seattle, that sells, like, a lot of super quirky stuff.
Oh, it's one of the... Oh, that store. Okay, yeah. Okay,
yeah. I know. Reese, she periscoped it while we were there. I picked up one of those, like, drinking birds, you know, the ones that, like, dip their face in the water and keep bobbing up and down. I bought a panic button and a fail button. So a button that if I hit it, you hear a girl scream, and that's the panic button. And another one that if you press it, the fail button, it plays a sad trombone. But unfortunately, I don't have any batteries to put in either of the buttons, so they're just kind of sitting there. What else did I pick up from there that was kind of noteworthy? Those are really the big things that I can remember right now. Oh, well, no, I picked up a posable, like, Stickman action figure. For that stands in front of, like, a yellow caution sign.
Oh, okay. So, I, kind of speaking, like, your contrast, so I saw the panel where you were with, Gerard with the Super Kaizo Mario. Or what was that? Kaizo Mario 3?
Kaizo 3, yeah.
Kaizo 3, yeah. Gerard is out of his mind, but I can't believe he actually pulled that off.
I'm impressed. The funny thing is, like, the Retron was fine if it was just going to a TV, but when they split it to go to, like, the live feed for the stream, it destroyed it. Yeah.
Mm-hmm. That's what I saw, and I was like, oh, they're splitting it, uh-huh.
Also, since it's been a while, I got 2 egg sandwiches for you tonight. Hope the stream goes well tonight, and I'll be staying up as long as I can. First one, you will give me very disappointed. I have a feeling this is the other Kevin Sorbo clip. If I was a betting man.
You will give me an
very disappointed!
It is, too. Because, like, there's one bit in Hercules the Animated, or not the Animated Series, just Hercules the Legendary Journeys, where he goes, VERY DISAPPOINTED! And it's this. Because apparently it was just a running gag they decided to go with based on A Fish Called Wanda, which was a good movie.
Apologize for feedback.
And what is this pizza one?
Wow.
You will give me an
pizza.
Wow, it literally is the Little Caesars pizza.
Pizza.
Thank you, Derek.
Dude, Little Caesars is actually really good. Skeletor is now Waluigi.
Oh my god. Alright.
Why
do you say here's why?
You'll see.
Desktop cam. Let's get as many of these next to each other as I can. That stupid He-Man.
I can't do it. That's I'm laughing. There should be a desktop, because then that will fit everything. It will be the one little odd thing now.
I'll put that on for the next one. Hey John, I'm Max of Few Trades. I met you and Luke at SGC, and you guys were insanely nice to me despite me being an awkward mess. You weren't that bad, dude. Don't worry about it. Like I said to you in person, you are the reason I've become a Let's Player and are a constant inspiration to me. I don't have enough money to subscribe, but I can spare you a few bucks. Have a great night, and I hope to meet you again someday. I'm sure I'll probably see you at next SGC, especially if they bring back Iron Man, Max, so I'll see you there, dude. That's stupid He Mario. Hey John,
I really don't want to see a Mario head on He-Man. Please don't.
It's gonna happen now. You know that.
God dang it!
Hey John, did you know that Smite uses Kevin Sorbo for Hercules now? Yeah, I heard for the 10 million users or million users that Smite has, they got Kevin Sorbo to do a voice pack for Hercules, which is kind of awesome. Derek DTH, thank you for subbing. Here is your egg. This is not gonna be the right sound, is it?
You will give me an
pizza.
Yeah, it's the pizza sound. Yeah, let's switch it up tonight. We've used default Wesker for a while. Why is this always the one I find immediately?
You will give me an.
Why is that the one I can always find immediately? Is the car horn one?
What? You will give me an. I don't know. It's just. Dude, I bet you if you look through your computer right now, you wouldn't. It wouldn't be like all named. It would literally just be like. All the weird number things, type wording and stuff.
Let me just literally look through and see what clips I have here. I'm sure I've got, this is me just browsing through. I have so many, I think this is the one I like the most.
You will give me an ass.
Yeah, I forget who did this one, but it's always been my favorite. The one where they did like the Sonic one-up sound with Wesker saying you will give me an egg. That's probably been my favorite one that anyone's made.
You will give me an
toasted.
I have so many dumb ones.
You will look at this.
I'm surprised.
I forgot I had that one.
Which one was it?
Someone made you will look at this graph. I forgot about that one.
I'm surprised nobody did one where it's with Scorpion, where it will say, at Wesker would say you will, and then Scorpion would say get over here.
You will get some more toilet paper!
Man, I have so many of these.
You will give me an
tactic.
You will give me an egg.
Whoa, and then there's just a normal one.
You will give me an
football! There are so many of these.
You will give me an
I wonder, is there a way that every time you like push the egg, it will randomly pick from.
Yeah, I could probably set it up to do that at some point.
You will give me an
I mean, that would be funny.
Yeah, you know what? There we go. You'll give me a disappointment. No, fuck it. We're going to use the 1-up one. The 1-up one's still my favorite. What is this? You will give me a Himitsu. You will give me an... Nope, that's the one. That's the one. Oh, man. I didn't even remember we had that one. You will give me...